Yamaha has bolstered its maxi scooter family with the introduction of a series of updates to the XMAX 400. The revised scooter has taken on more of a family resemblance to the smaller XMAX 300, with sharper looking lines and a distinctive twin headlight front. In addition to the new bodywork, the XMAX 400 now gets powerful twin LED headlights and daytime running lights to ensure that it is more visible during the day and its rider can see farther at night. LED lighting also features in the tail light, helping to increase visibility in traffic. In a bid to improve rider comfort, there is a new dual seat design that is claimed to add more lumbar support to the rider. It is finished in a two-tone color scheme. Adding further comfort to the rider is a small windscreen that has two positions, but it does require tools to adjust it. The instrument panel has a fresh look with an analog speedometer and tachometer sitting either side of a small LCD display. Yamaha has also equipped the scooter with a 12-volt power socket that can be used to charge electronic devices such as a smartphone. Under the seat, Yamaha has increased the size of the storage compartment, which the company says can easily accommodate two full-face helmets. One of the other neat features on the Yamaha XMAX 400 is the keyless ignition. This smart key system allows you to unlock the steering lock, seat, fuel filler flap, and also start the engine.